Hi, I'm Peter. Today I'm going to show you a homemade 40 watt laser system. Okay, this is the laser itself, the FAP package. It's mounted on this solid block of heat sink together with a fan. Inside here, you can see the microprocessor monitoring the temperature of the laser diode as well as the base. And it also controls the LCD panel, low noise, high current, low voltage laser driver. This is the output of the laser coupled to a fiber which is about 5 feet in length. It is terminated with a lens assembly with a collimator that focuses the beam into a small dot so that it can burn easily. And this one is a 808 nanometer laser protection goggle. It is a must for every project. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is to turn on the cooling system. You will see a rough boot up screen. Okay. Basically right now it's trying to cool the laser. It's at 29 degrees Celsius right now, 28 degrees Celsius. Okay, when it's going to below 20 degrees, the laser ready light will be switched on automatically. This is a plastic. This is like 20% of the power. If I increase it, okay, I'm gonna increase the power right now to 40%. It's pretty smelly here. It's a pencil. Set it on fire. This is a stick. I'm going to increase the power. You can see over here it's actually burning a hole. Better decrease the power. Alright, I'm going to burn a CD. Power to burn the CD. Oops. This is a white paper. I'm going to increase the power. What else?